Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to get your animation presets back on your Trapcode plugins. What I did today was I had to reinstall my Trapcode suite because I had upgraded from CS5.5 to CS6, and so after I reinstalled the Trapcode plugins and then I added the effect to one of my layers, I found out that I couldn't see my animation presets anywhere. If you look up here into the window where I've added the particular effect, the animation presets drop down is not even visible. So to get that to show up, all you have to do is click this little button here to the right of the window here and then check this show animation presets drop down, and then you'll see the animation presets setting right here. But I had another problem after that. So when I click here, this is where the animation presets usually show up, but when I click it, it doesn't show any presets. And there's an easy way to get those back. All you have to do is go over here to the Effects and Presets window, click on this little button here in the top right corner to get this drop-down menu, and then click on Refresh List. And then let's go back to the Animation Presets drop-down, and all the presets are now showing up here. So that's just an easy fix if your Trapcode presets aren't showing up. So I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I'll see you in the next video.